sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make it.
So it's time. It's currently 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm in my pajamas, very nervous, excited. Emotions all over the place. I've got a list that I keep going through, which is here, of everything that I need to pack, or that I've packed, everything I need to take. I keep going through it just to make sure I haven't forgotten anything. It seems like we're going to have to head through a bit earlier. The time's creeping up when I search for the time we need to get there for. So that's slowly creeping up. We have one dilemma this morning from this little dude, and I will just show you what he has done. So this is a brand new whip. He trimmed it and bit it and broke it. So I'm hopefully going to have a little bit of time to pop out. I need to do a bit of food shopping, so I'm gonna pop to Tesco's, do food shopping, get a bottle of wine or two, and then I'm gonna pop to the local tack shop and get another schooling whip. Hopefully they've got a good one. Quite like that one, and he's going for it again. I just showed him it and he's going for it.
I'm not too sure what he's expecting today. He knows something's going on because he's been in. I don't know if he knows exactly what. Ah, so exciting!
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open.
So we're here, and there he is in there. We're all set, and I have a sneaky little thing. I'm not in the trailer. I've managed to wiggle in the front room of the fishing bed chair. So happy. I'm going to be nice and warm. I've got the radiator right there. Got my glass of wine to the other side, so I am going to be snug as a bug. And he's all settled in too. Hasn't even noticed we're at a different place. It's the longest trail ride he's had. It's 4.5 hours he was in there. So his longest one. Thought he would jog out the box, but no, casually just strolled, plodded in the stable for a roll.
There he is. Bubby. Hello, Bobby. Hello.
Sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart
open. Oh no! With a broken arm, who would think of it? And Bobby.
And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain.
We are doing the massage pad on the back, seeing how it goes.
Everybody's worried about me. In 2D, I say I'm in 2D. And it's been 2 years, I miss my home. But there's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe, yeah, I still believe. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain.
Yep, it's working your shoulders and your arms as well, and possibly your back. But he's definitely enjoying it. And in fact, what it'll do, it's essentially it's working on all the soft and connective tissue. It's why I can do 8 to 10 horses in a day at a camp and not be stiff afterwards. I'm usually tired, but I can get up and do a job the next day, no problem. And the whole point is I'm head shaking and licking and chewing is the fact it's all loosening off because he's quite tight in his shoulders and neck.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life. Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain.
Last day, this morning's dressage lesson was absolutely amazing. I can't believe it. It is just so amazing. Getting called Rachel Didigian was that was a highlight. My position was on point. Apparently it was picture perfect. Bailey went so good, he was so supple, and I'm just absolutely buzzing. I got told that I was a really soft rider, which is really nice. And he was just phenomenal, absolutely phenomenal. Learned so much, which should hopefully help in our dressage test. Piggy was actually thought we would get really, really good dressage scores. She was like, you must get amazing dressage scores. And I was like, actually, no, the opposite. I go in and I'm nervous and I can't ride when I go in the test. So she gave me quite a few helping points on that and it was really, really good. We're about to go in on the last cross-country technical lines in the school, so that would be good. We are also loaded up, ready to go after. So we are back at home. We didn't have anyone to video the last round, which is fine. We got lots of pictures still. It was all technical lines, which would have been really good to have on camera. It's not just one jump technical line to the next. It was like 5, 6, 7 jumps in a row, technical. It was really good experience, something I've not done before, like that many technical lines straight after each other, including lots of skinnies at a meet high. So that was really, really good. I'm just speechless about the whole experience.
Even with the camp, made some great friends. So here's some pictures, and I hope you enjoy.
Like a small boat